Hello, dear brothers and sisters, dear Black America. Again, in our journey to the continent, as you can see, we are at the museum, Museum Helcom. Museum Helcom is right here in Boer. And today we are visiting our ancestors' best culture. This is something that shows a lot of art, a lot of Black art. This coffin, dating back to the ancient Kemet, this is where the real coffin come from the West African people, the Dogon people. This carries lots of cultures, thousands of years before even the slave trade. And as you can see, when you go down to these art museums and you see all those coffins and they mix it up, they're just showing you the generic version. This is the authentic coffin that has carried many, many of our heroes, many of our pharaohs. So this is all happening. As you can see here, that's the porcupine. It's all done with like nails. Just like for those of you guys who goes to the Minneapolis Art Institute, the stuff you saw in there is so little compared to what the continent holds. This is all happening right here in the continent of Africa. With Multicultural Kids Network, as you see, this is some of the drums that we use in the community. Community belongs here. Community belongs here. Community begins here. As you can see with all the Njalambans, everything that we Black folks know, this is happening right here in the continent of Africa. Peace.